So we're joined in the car today. She's got the aux lead. Hello, Emily Pellatt.
Hi.
You have the aux lead today.
Hi.
How are you feeling?
Tired.
There's no excuses, quite frankly.
What's the time?
I don't know. 12 o'clock. Literally 12 o'clock. It's nearly lunchtime.
Yeah.
Have you eaten?
I had some pancakes.
Oh, it's not a pancake day yet.
I know, but we brought pancake mix last night.
Oh.
Something, girl. Aren't you happy in this modern world? Or do you need more? Is there something else you're searching for? I'm falling. You know the good times I found myself longing.
Don't smash it.
Going through floods. It's not shallow here, is it?
That's funny.
Tell me something more. Aren't you tired trying to feel that?
Alright, mate.
Or do you need more? Keeping it so hardcore. I'm falling. Good times I find myself longing for change. And in the bed,
oh, I don't know if I can hit it.
Go on.
And I'm off the
Go on.
I only lasted there a year and 2 months.
Oh, what did you do at college?
Photography and media.
Did you do music or not?
Yeah, but I didn't. Because I thought that music wouldn't take me anywhere in life.
And now, tempting singer. You've had a few singles.
I have had a few. Do you want to hear one?
Yeah, go on then. I think I've heard a few, to be fair.
You keep trying to save me. Oh, I wish you could from this.
Did you get the words wrong?
I need to escape, but I can't move. I can't seem to leave my head. Of the pillows I spent 2 days lying in my bed. Now you want to know if it was.
It's now playing.
I know she's gonna say that.
Cut over my love. There's no doubt room.
Cute dog.
It is a cute dog. Our face just literally just crossed right over across the screen.
Do you reckon it's called?
That's like, what sort of dog is that? I don't know dogs.
It's like a German Shepherd vibe.
Vibe.
Anyway.
When did you start singing? When did you like start properly? What, literally, straight out of the womb and you busted out a track?
Yeah. I'm a Barbie girl in a Barbie world. That's the wrong words.
What?
Anyway.
What?
That was the song I sang. When I did leave college, so 2 years ago, I reckon, I did one full year of college, and then I did another year of college where I left after like 2 months, and at that point I was like, I want to do music, And after I'd done all my CV and like written all my uni applications, I was like, actually, I don't want to study photography. I want to go to a music like uni. And my tutor was literally like, are you joking? Like, we've just spent all this time writing your application. Anyway, and then I ended up leaving, so it didn't matter anyway. And went and worked at River.
Yeah.
And Chris took me in, and like
took me in,
gave me a job, basically.
Yeah.
Nice guy. And
well done, Chris. Huh? Well done, Chris. Shout out to Chris.
Yeah, yeah. Shout out to Chris. And then I don't know. I kind of was like went to one open mic when I obviously started to know Chris. He took me to the social open mic.
Yeah.
To introduce me to Dave, and basically from there, like, I was just addicted.
I thought you were going to say, what I really, really want.
So tell me what you want, what you really, really want.
I want to
really, really, really want to sing a zing. I feel today, but I've done it quite a lot. That's the way
it is. This is what you got to do in your next festival. You got to start doing this. I feel like, thanks for telling me it's green light. I feel like there could be some dance breaks in your next sort of big festival performance.
Yeah, like full on, like.
Yes, do it. Have you ever considered it? I think you should do it.
I have considered it.
Please do it.
Like a full on backing dancers. Yes. On stage.
This is what, we were both at open mic. And we saw.
Yeah, that's what I want to do.
Dance.
Do you know what I want to do? I want to do open mic grand final next year.
Yeah. Here's a story from A to Z.
You want to get with me, you better listen carefully. You got M in the place and legs in the room. You got to and see your legs on.
Easy peasy. She's a real lady.
And as for me, while now you're free.
That's
my
do
aspiration.
It. No, I get that.
I get that.
You're pretending to be upset, but it's fine. I think you should do it personally.
Yeah.
What would you? I personally would love it. Okay. If I were you,
yeah,
I'd love it.
I would love that. I'd absolutely love to like stop.
Stop.
Oh, we can have this on in the background.
Yeah, it's fine.
I'd absolutely love to like get on a stage like that and just act like an absolute diva, like pure diva, backing dancers, like the good 15 backing dancers.
Yeah.
With like 15. Set smoke.
I suppose you're going to do it, might as well go big.
Yeah, if you're going to do it, you might as well go big. I guess I kind of like the way you know me escape. Not a day, please.
Don't judge me like
it's
that.
A night for, and you're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down. Are you ready?
And you pull the rug. How was getting kind of used to being someone you loved.
Close my eyes, but it hurts sometimes. I fall into your arms. I'll be safe in your sound till you come back around.
Another day bleeds.
Released here.
It's a nightfall. And you're not here to get me through it all.
I let my guard down.
And then you pulled the rug. I was getting. Cook.
Yeah, I can
what
cook.
You mean? Okay, go on in. What is your life?
You know what I had last night?
Go on.
I'll tell you what I had last night. It was so good. So, I feel like it's a very Marmite, like, love or hate it. I made a risotto, rice, with, like, it was just risotto rice with vegetable stock and, like, onion. Ooh. With roasted peppers, like, balsamic vinegar, roasted pepper, roasted pear, yeah,
roasted pear,
with goat's cheese rolled in toasted walnuts, oh, look at that picture,
insert here, wow, that looks incredible,
10 out of 10 for Emily's culinary school,
you, so would you, okay,
so I am the cook,
so the whole music thing don't work out for you, would you go into cooking?
So stressful.
River running free, you know how I feel. Lost among the trees, you know how I feel.
It's a new dawn,
it's a new day, it's a new life. For
have something on the window. There is something on the window. Oh.
It's a good song, isn't it?
We were both young. I won't go too high, because it's a bit dodgy, isn't it? I'd have Taylor Swift at my wedding if I could.
Not me.
We were both young when I first saw you. I closed my eyes and the flashback started you standing there.
On a balcony in summer air.
See the lights, see the party, the ball girls. See you make your way through the crowd to say hello. Little did I know that you were Romeo, you were throwing pebbles in my daddy's sand. Stay away from Juliet, you stay on the stairs, begging you please don't go. And I said, Romeo, take me somewhere we can be alone. I'll be waiting. All you've got to do is run. You'll be the prince and I'll be the princess. It's a love story, baby, just say yes. Ever do without watermelon sugar high. Watermelon sugar high. Watermelon sugar high. Watermelon sugar high. Watermelon sugar high.
Oh, what a way to end, eh? It's been an absolute pleasure.
A pleasure.
Absolute pleasure.
This is a good
fade-out. Okay.
I saw you sitting there. Guess who it is, by the way?
It's yours.
I beneath the lights, you looked at me and said, you smiled at...
This was my second trip to voice.
It was, yeah.
There you were,
it was your second
nice
time.
Nice and still, but then you walked towards me. We had good fun that night. Ordered shots till we drank the bar dry.
Oh.
Went outside
oh, night.
For a short time. You know
so it says, so you say, hey, how you doing?
Okay.
It's really nice to meet you, ready?
Okay.
So you say, hey, how you doing? It's really nice to meet you. You said, are you ready? No, you. Let's get a drink and dance the night away. Dance the night away.
Hey, drop.
Dance break.
You've really thought about it, haven't you? You've actually thought about it, haven't you?
No.
I think you should do it. Next time.
Already know you. Tonight we had so much. Let's do it all again.
Amazing.
Woo!
It's been an absolute pleasure.
Thank you for having me.
Thank you so much for having me Yorksley today.